first class. Can you spell it?
Antoinette Brooks, A-N-T-O-I-N-E-T-T-E.
And what were you doing at the time? What did you hear?
Well, I was awake sitting on the edge of the bed, and I heard a big screech and a bam, you know, and then you kind of heard it kind of spin around, and you heard it kind of go up the track.
And what did you do after?
I came outside, and I brought my phone, and I called 911.
When you saw the impact, when you saw the cars that heavy numbers of people traveling, what went through your mind?
I thought, first of all, I thought, because I've lived here 60 years, so I've seen cars go up and down the railroad track. And I thought somebody would have died because the way that car was smooshed in, it hit so hard that somebody had to have been drinking. That's how serious this accident was. It wasn't just somebody ill. Somebody was drinking because it really, really hit hard.
Have you ever seen, say you lived here for so many years? Have you seen
60 anything? Years I've lived here.
60, have you seen anything like this?
Oh yeah, many times. Many times. I've seen them flip up. I mean, I saw them personally flip up and down the railroad tracks. I've seen them. There used to be a pole in the middle of the street that they used to hit all the time. So, yeah, I've been here, and I've seen. This is not new. This is the first thing for the railroad track here, but it's not new.
Wow. Okay, now, if you want to after this,
No, I mean, really, it was scary. I mean, I normally don't come outside because there's so many of these things, but it really, really sounded bad. It really did.
Can you describe how it sounded? You said it sounded so loud.
That big car, when you hear that big thing go, bam, you know it was a smaller vehicle. You just didn't know how big it was. I didn't know how big it really, how damaged that car was. It was really, really... It was, you know how hard it hit because of the way the car was damaged.
¿Cómo se llama? Spell it.
¿Mi nombre?
Sí.
Mi nombre es Josefina Funes.
And talk to me, no camera. Talk to me. What did you hear in su casa?
Hoy en la mañana estaba yo en mi casa despierta orándole al Señor Jesucristo. Vivo acá a tres casas y oí un impacto muy fuerte que dejé de orar y me vine a la esquina de la casa y pues lo que vi fue un accidente muy fuerte, un accidente que la verdad estaban los carros puestos en la vía del tren y me preocupó mucho, ¿verdad? Porque estaban en la vía del tren y le empecé a decir a alguien, por favor, llama para que le pongan un stop al tren porque si el tren se viene, le va a hacer más daño. Y la señora que estaba en el carro, pues, estaba llorando mucho, pero en sí yo no vi el accidente, nomás lo escuché porque vivo bien cerca de donde fue en la esquina el accidente. Es lo único que puedo decir, pero fue un impacto muy fuerte, muy fuerte.
Okay.